Almond or Wi-Fi? Does this work? Almond or? Almond or? Almond or? Wi-Fi? Almond or? Almond or? Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi? Almond or? Almond? Almond or? Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi?
Did it work? I had to have done it. Not terrible, pretty close. Let's see how you did. D. How did I get? I got a D. That was so good. Give it a rest, man. Come back later. How was that a D? That was so good. That was so.
Bye-bye.
Where is the UFO on here? Top right. It's a random spawn. Top left, middle, and right. Up your ass. Fuck you. You know what? No, let me freeze for a second. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You know what I mean? Alright, it's right there. Oh shit, that's a nice car. Fuck you. You know what I mean? I thought German was the nice guy. I am. I really am. I'm just having fun, right? It's all just a joke. Nothing I say is really you should ever take seriously. Fuck you. You know what I mean? I want people to know that this is a place for positivity. Fuck you. You know what I mean? And for us to come together and be good friends. Fuck you. You know what I mean?
Escape.
Ah!
Come on.
Got it. Got it. Got it. Got ya. Got ya. Got it. Got it. Twirl the spaghetti. Twirl the spaghetti. Got it. Okay, it's a bad parking job, but I still
got it.
No, you little fuck. He didn't like come up high enough for me to grab him. All right, I'll get it. I'll
got
get it.
Got it.
Got him. Got it. Ah! Got it. Fuck. No, I got it. No, I
got it.
Got it.
Got it.
I can't even say that now. I can't even say that I did something. Like, I can't say the word got it now because I've said it too many times and I've recorded it too many times. Oh, what's this?
No.
Got it. Got it. Got him. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Let's try over here. Is that a soundboard or is that real? Is it a soundboard? Do you think that crunch is a soundboard? You think so? It's fucking delicious. It's not a soundboard. God damn, it's good. I wonder. I mean, yo! Here we go. Translating to binary. 1 0. Let's see. 0 1 0 1 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 I'm gonna mute you. It's your birthday today. Boldy, Baldy, happy birthday to you. Hope you have a good birthday today. That's Boldy in the chat. All right, I'm gonna sing happy birthday to you, but I'm gonna replace a word in there with binary. Happy
1 0 1 1 1 0 1 0
to you. Happy
1 0 1 0 1 1 1 0 0
to you. Happy
1 0 1 1 0 0 1 0
dear Baldy. Happy
1 0 0 1 1 0 1 0
a to you. Well, I'm gonna sneeze. I couldn't mute. I tried so hard. I fucking... I couldn't do it. I'm so sorry. No, I can't. I lied. I tried to capture it. I lied. I'm a liar. I'm lying. I lied. I tried to capture it and I got it. It sounds like a dog sneeze. It's a dog sneeze. Oh, no. Oh, nice, Ron. I'm freaking out. I'm losing my mind. Okay. Hold on, please. Just give me a minute, guys. I promise I won't do this ever again. I promise I won't do this ever again, okay? Just let me do one thing and I'll never do it again. Nice, Ron.
Well, I sneeze. I'm not allowed to sneeze.
Nice, Ron.
Well, I sneeze. I'm not allowed to sneeze.
Nice, Ron.
Well, I sneeze. I'm not allowed to sneeze.
Nice, Ron. Nice, Ron.
Well, I sneeze. I'm not allowed to sneeze.
I'm done. I'll never do it again, I promise. I promise you'll never hear me do that ever again.
Nice, Ron.
Oh, no, I did it again. No, that doesn't count. That doesn't count. Oh, here it is. Okay. Germa talks to his chat like they're apes with a very loose grasp on human language. And if he fails, they will rip him to shreds. That's so funny. I'm sitting here going, okay, guys, look at me. Look at me. guys, so I was at the store yesterday and I got a Dunkin' Donuts large iced coffee. And dude, I'm telling you, it was fucking gross. It was the grossest coffee I've ever had in my life. It was disgusting. Guys, I can't see the thing on the screen. I have no idea where it is. I'm not gonna do that though. I don't know where it is. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna move on. I'm not gonna do it. I don't know where it is on the screen. I can't see it. So I'm just gonna be done. all right, I'm going back. I'll go back. I don't know. Where is it? Okay, I can't see it. I have no idea where the fuck it is. But you guys are fucking gaslighting the shit out of me. Stop. I don't care. I'm not gonna do it. All right, I'll do it right now. I'll do it. Apart. No! I told you I was gonna go back. I couldn't see what you were looking at. Get off! There's so many of you! Hold on. This is important. Oh, hey guys. Hey, you ever pick up the phone and somebody, it's a wrong number and you say, oh, hey, wrong number. Hey, screw you, buddy. You know what I mean? Like, that's a plus two. No. Get the fuck out of here. Ah, shit. No. Get the fuck off. I wonder if your neighbors can hear you. Monkey laugh track. Okay. Performance? You want to see what we got? Can you handle this? Hold on to your antennas. How was that? I liked it. That was good. I liked it. That was good. Where can you get this game? Well, I have some unfortunate news for you. This is on the GameCube. Only on the GameCube. There's a couple of them on DS. I don't know if they're any good. I cannot speak to their quality. If you have access to a Wii, you can get it for a stupid amount of money. It's a rare GameCube disc. Or you can just open it on the internet. Put a sneeze on your soundboard. This. Fucking dusty room. I'm sorry, guys. What a dusty room.
And here, the ancient scrolls. Never been opened before, but please, the crowd of you, all 45 of you, thanks for coming. I just want to unveil it. I can't really read the text. If we could all lean in, maybe some of us could read it. But, well, it's a little dusty. Oof.
I just said I'm leaving.
I'm sorry. Stay. I won't do it again. I promise. Do you have like an Xbox 360 account? Or like what? You do. That's good. Okay. Well, looks like you're a fucking idiot. You shut up. You fucking idiot. We're playing a fucking co-op game here. You shut up. We're having some fun here playing Army of Two together. So you're gonna follow me. And so you're holding Y, vault over an obstacle. Press Y. Okay. Make sure you press Y. Now we got a cutscene immediately.
Shut up.
I'm just telling you what we're watching on the screen here.
Man, Army of Two really takes me back. Came out, what, like 2008? Back when Gamefly was still relevant? That's how I played it anyway. I think I played it a couple years after it came out. Because I was in college when Army of Two came out. And I remember playing Fable 3. I was playing it exclusively for achievements. And I was so hardcore in getting the achievements that I was frequently visiting Xbox 360 achievements.com. It wasn't .com, but it was something like that.
Hold and hold, left trigger to aim. And right trigger. What was that? It was like a homing grenade. That was weird.
I didn't know that. Wow.
It's very weird. Why is Italic streaming? What the hell are you talking about? Italics is currently fucking showing a vodcast. He's literally right here. Italics! Are you sitting right next to me right now? All right, well, you're gonna have to fucking, like, listen. Like, you're gonna have to prove this
X-Man
shit
right now. X-Man427,
like,
I know. You're sitting. I see what you're saying. Smoke-wise ganja? Yeah,
he's naming people
I'm
in
here.
Chat right
Horned
now.
Horned Panda? Stop talking about me that way, please.
Hey, weren't you talking about fucking Army of Two before or something like that?
I posted
you
on
like
the forums.
Yeah, like, you were talking about, like, how you and your buddy, like, were gonna cheat.
That also had Fable 3. Yes, I know. That's sad on multiple layers. And I found somebody who was willing to hop in and help me get the achievement, and we went on to play Gears of War together and Army of Two through Gamefly, and we got all the achievements in Army of Two, and we played MMOs together, we played cooperative games together. It was a real good time until we eventually went separate ways, as all people eventually do, and I haven't been friends with him in at least a couple years. It's actually a really
sad
story.
Don't fucking do that shit. All right, I got it. Just
shut up.
You shut the fuck
up.
You shut up. I'll punch you. I'll be a funny guy and I'll punch you.
Where is this guy?
He's right here. It's me.
Where is this guy?
I'm standing right next to you. Yes.
No.
You want to do a co-op snipe, buddy?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do you really? Are you ready to do a co-op snipe?
Yes.
Are you? Oh, give me more enthusiasm.
Yes.
Are you like really, really happy about this? Because I sure
am. Post on the forums. Looking for a friend that I could make that also had Fable 3. Yes, I know.
You already told this.
Sad on multiple
You already
layers.
Told this story.
And I found somebody who was willing to hop in and help me get the achievement. And we went on to play Gears of War together and Army of Two.
Oh, hey.
Back when Army of Two first came out, me and my college roommates and
different story. Tell us about it. Tell us a different story.
Hey, guys. What's up?
Well, that was that. Italics, you said the wrong thing. You're supposed to say something else. So
back when Army of Two first came out, me and my college roommates and sweet mates were all way too into Halo 3 to really care. I didn't even think Army of Two was on my radar in 2008. My college sweet mates would sneak into my room while I wasn't there and play Halo 3 without my permission on my Xbox. But more importantly, they would look at my DVD collection. I had like 250 DVDs in alphabetical order. I'm under fire. I'm on fire. OCD like that. And they would play a cruel joke where they would move two random titles in different places and see how long it would take me to notice. Step jump ties over here. Help me.
What do I have to do?
Help me.
Yeah, how hard this is. What is this guy doing? Hey, don't you have a fucking story for us?
Yeah, I know that says a lot more about me than it does about them, but I could tell.
Hey, Italics.
Yes.
Hey, don't you have a story for us?
Yeah, I know that says a lot more about me than it does about them, but I could tell. What do you know? The DVD is missing from inside of its jewel case. Where did it go? No one knows. Oh, I found it. It's in two pieces now. No, I'm not still angry about that.
Are you serious? Oh my god.
Are you serious?
Are you serious?
Are you serious?
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Are you serious?
Are you serious?
Yes.
That's so funny. I'm gonna like die here. I'm literally gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
You died again?
No, I haven't died yet. I'm still alive. How do you do it? Do you know how to press the fucking button? How do you fucking get cover?
I didn't know that. Wow.
Do you know how to get cover?
No.
Well, then you're fucking useless.
Yes. You died again?
Come help me, 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 help me.
You died again?
Get me up.
You died again?
Come on, what are you doing? Get over here.
Shut up.
There we go. Nice, 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 nice. You're doing a great job, Italics. I'm really, really proud of you.
Roger that. Really pisses me off when
nobody,
people
accuse
nobody me of
lying. Accused you of anything. Where are you bringing me, by the way? Where are you bringing me?
Roger that.
Yeah,
I'm under
fire. Where are you bringing me?
Are you serious? Back when Army of Two first came out, me and my college roommates and sweet mates were all way too into Halo 3 to really care. I didn't even think Army of Two was on my radio.
No Xbox story. Turn it off. Turn that off. There's no boss battle. There is no boss battle right now, Talix. If you've been paying attention, you'll know that there's no boss battle. Not yet. That was for a later time. That was when I could pay more attention to the screen.
I know. I see what you're saying. Smoke-wise ganja? Yeah.
Yeah,
all
you guys that fucking want to accuse us of this not being live. Of course it's live.
Look, Chad, I don't know what you're thinking right now, but this is all real. This is happening. It's live.
How could you not know that?
You died again?
You died again?
You died again?
Get me up! Get me up! Get me up! Get me up! Get me up!
Yes.
Get me up!
No.
Do something!
Hey, guys, what's up? Hey, guys, what's up? Where is this guy?
Now, when you be careful out here, there's, I think there's,
we got a sniper over here.
Yeah, there's a sniper out here. Out here. Right outside here. If you take a look out here.
Yes.
There's gonna be a sniper out there.
Hey, I need
corner.
To be right back.
No. You're not gonna go BRB.
Yes.
No, you are not. Listen. There is a sniper out here. You need to follow me. He's all the way in the back.
Get over here.
No, you get the fuck over here.
Get over here.
No, you get over here. Listen.
Yes.
Okay, good. Come on. Just fucking...
Hey, I need to be right back.
No, you can't BRB. Listen, you gotta fucking help me kill the bad guys, Italics. That's not how this works. Yes,
no.
It is.
Yes.
No, it's not.
No.
Get over here. You get over here. Jesus Christ.
Help me. Hey, can I get a closer look?
What are you talking about? There's no fucking...
Need
you
ammo.
Can't have it. The tutorial is dead.
I think there's something wrong with my gun.
Something's wrong with your gun? That's the problem? It's not everything else? Is that the issue that you're having? You're having a problem with your gun?
Yes.
Oh my God. How do we get out of the tutorial? Do you know how to get the fuck out of the tutorial?
What's up?
Do you know how to get out of the tutorial?
No.
Get down!
I didn't know that. Wow. I didn't know that. Wow. Where is this guy?
I think they're around the corner. It's weird, I know. That's like pretty fucking weird.
No. Hey, I need to be right back real quick.
Yeah, okay, you can be right back. It's fine.
Hey,
make your own laugh track. I mean, I could.
That's just a room full of crazy people. That's just a room full of weird people. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. That's a room full of weird people. Yes! Yes! I finally got it. I got it. I finally got it. Thank God it took so long. That took so long. Yes! Yes! Oh, I'm never gonna delete that. That's gonna stay there forever.
Sorry, that's what I meant to say. Sorry.
What is this one? Got it. What is this one?
Got it.
What is it saying? What is this one saying?
Got it.
I can't hear it.
Got it.
Oh, right, from WarioWare, okay. I really should. Oh, I'm so happy I have this recorded. Because randomly, I'm just gonna play that. And people are gonna think it was a real sneeze. And I'm not gonna be funny or anything. It's just gonna be, I'm gonna be sitting there going like, I'll make noise beforehand too. I'll be like,
And done. I can buy these from you for a total of 7,000. God, sorry. And then just keep going on with my day. I'm gonna do that all the fucking time. Prepare. It sounds so real, it was real. It was real. Do three in a row? Okay, here we go, ready? I want you guys to start writing. Like, what the fuck is wrong with them? Like, that's too many in a row. Like, dude, do you have allergies? Like, start writing that. Hold on, ready? Ugh. God. Ugh. No, another one. Fuck. How many is that in a row? Oh, my nose is so tingly. It sucks. You know when you get... Jeez. Oh, I think this room is kind of dusty. This room is so fucking dusty. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have opened up the bag of flour in here. That was a mistake. God. What happens if you sneeze? What happens? Does anybody know what happens? Does anybody know what happens if you sneeze like 10 times in a row? What happens if you sneeze like 10 times in a row? I can't. What did you. 20! Fuck! Oh no, is there any more? This is the most times I've ever sneezed in my entire life! Okay, I think they're gone. I think that's it. I don't think there are any more in here. Jesus. Okay, so what I was saying was, I saw the Star Wars movie and it was okay. If you, fuck. You may think I might be overdoing it, but if you haven't been here for a while, you might not know. I've been waiting so long to get that a real sneeze recorded on this stupid fucking thing. It's been at least 4 or 5 months. I'm sorry. I'm gonna use it. I've been waiting. I got my new toy. I'm gonna use it. Thanks to the ET doll. Thanks for the 300 bits. Esparta Escalada, thanks for 250. This is me watching you taking that quiz over and over again. Balloon, streamer alert, streamer alert, balloon, streamer alert, streamer alert, streamer alert, alert. I got it, I know, I saw it. First shot, second shot, guaranteed. Third shot, guaranteed, or I will never stream on Twitch again, ever. I will never stream again if I don't hit this right now. Okay. Pedal board? What the fuck is a pedal board? Wait, is this like a DJ table? If I leave this out, is somebody gonna steal it? Oh, cool. Let's check my pedal board.
You change your channel to like mukbang? You red here. awfully quiet.
Delicious!
What the what? Fuck?
What?
What?
Is the yard. Okay. Say hi. Doug Trio. Doug Trio moves its three heads around to do what to the soil? No idea. I don't have a single clue. I'm gonna say soften it. Correct. You win a nice card. I mean, that's what I figured you'd do. Makes sense. My webcam's still fucked up. Wait, this is a sound one?
Here comes the DMCA. Every streamer during this portion.
Game overs. Are you ready?
Yeah. No. I can't. We can't do it, guys. We can't. Look. We'll fuck with the algorithm. Ready? Fuck with the algorithm.
Audio jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle.
Good. We're fine. I'm safe. Oh, this is my favorite part. I love this part coming up here. Oh, that's my favorite part. I love it. Especially when they do that. This, the breakdown's the best. Here it comes again. Oh, yeah. Hear it? I love this song so much.
Medi Marin, thanks for the 500 bits. Hey, Germa, were you ever considering returning to games in the Monster Hunter series? And was there any reason you never returned? I just think that after a while, it just kind of, it's almost like streaming an MMO. In a way, you know the thing that you're going to do, you're going to go do the same thing of like, at least, well, we're going to kill this monster like 3 or 4 times. I think I got most of what I wanted out of it on stream. It just takes a long time to do stuff in Monster Hunter. There's a lot of setup, and then there's a lot, you know, you're just kind of going for that one weapon. I need that tail, 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 I need that tail. I got the tail! I need that claw, I need that claw, I need that claw, I need that claw. I need that claw. I need that tail. I need that tooth! And it ends up going something like this. I need that claw, I need that tooth, that tail, I need that tooth, I need that tooth, tail, I need that tooth, I need that tail. I need that tooth. End the stream now. Shut up. How's that sound? How's that sound? That's, I like. I'm sassy? I am not sassy. You, okay. Nope. This ain't, I ain't taking this today. Hey, end the stream. End the stream, loser. Hey, how about you shut up?
What did you, hey. What did you say to me? Hey, that's not allowed. Hey, that's not fair.
Everybody get him! That's not how it works. You can't yell at me and then I respond to your yelling and then it's like, hey! You, what did you say to me? It's like, oh, hey, I'm just walking down the street and somebody like, oh, what the? And they go, yeah! And then I grab them and they go, hey, hey, what's happening? Let go of me! Hey, don't, no, hey, I don't want any trouble with you! Excuse me? Uh-huh? What are you talking about? GTA NPC? He's inventing scenarios. No, I'm just telling you, I'm making a point that if somebody screams at you, well, okay, you didn't scream, but still, you said a comment, then I'm replying to it. But, all right, so it's like, you ready? Here we go. This is what you like me to do. Fuck you, dork. Eat shit, loser. Fuck you, dork. Eat shit.
Fuck you,
loser.
Dork.
Eat
fuck
shit.
Fuck you,
loser.
Dork.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Hit dork one more time. Okay.
Eat shit.
That's not it.
Loser.
Fuck you. The one that I deleted. I don't have it anymore. Does it do it? When I click new game, is it going to go?
Scored. Scored.
Fuck.
Scored.
Don't you think that would add some atmosphere? If like after every major kind of area and every puzzle was like music played and you just heard
Scorn.
That'd be kind of cool, I think.
This is really creepy. All right, I'm going around here.
Oh my fucking God, give me a break. Are you kidding me? I've ruined everything. Jesus, God damn it. Fuck!
Scorn.
I'm very unhappy. I didn't turn the stupid filter off. And I see people saying, filter, filter. I thought you talked about the webcam. Whatever, let's go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what the fuck?
Score.
That's fucked up. Blood. Lots of fucking blood. Lots of blood. That's a lot of blood.
Score.
I have to be better at fucking acting.
Score.
I'm sorry, I can't do it. The problem is, I can't see where the board is, right? So I have to put my arm over here without looking and press the button, and I can't. In the head. Directly in the head, please. Why is it not grabbing? How come I can't grab it? Oh my God. I'm fucking. This is a weird request. Dude, can you do Alex Jones stuck in the Scorn world? Where is this machine thing? It's up here somewhere, over there? Did I run by it? I mean, I'm sorry, I'm looking at chat, people are telling me to do an Alex Jones impression. I'm trying to pay attention to this fucking puzzle game. Oh my God, I was already over there, all right. All right, no, start to, I'm not doing Alex Jones ever again. In fact, yeah, you're gonna get punished with a Stewie Griffin impression. I say, Brian, what?
Scorn.
How many takes of this did I do?
Scorn. 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 Scorn.
That one doesn't have any effects on it at all. That was just a guy.
Scorn. Scorn.
That thing's still alive. Oh, I got like ripped. Jesus.
Scorn.
I won't do that ever again, I promise. I'm done with that.
Scorn.
Like a Tom and Jerry sound. Excuse me, where's the health? Wait, what? We're 10 feet away from whatever we were doing? That's it?
Scorn.
I was really hoping it was gonna say, then it was gonna be on screen. So you do get a choice here, though. You get a 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. One. Two, three, three, two, one, two, three, 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 two, 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 one, two, one, one, two, one, one, two, one, 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 three, one, two, one, one, one. Pretty sick fucking beat. He said, I actually just joined and I thought my computer was actually glitching. I got you.
Don't tell him. What are you talking about? There's nothing on. What is he saying? I need to listen to see what it sounds like. I can find out if you guys are bullshitting me or not. No, it sounds fucking normal to me. It's normal.
Now it's not normal. Really? This is what it sounded like before. Hey, what's up? Hey. Hey, what's going on? Okay, that's kind of interesting, I guess. This is what it sounds like now. Hey, what's going on?
You're gaining viewers because of this.
And you know, funny voices bring in the audience. Funny voices bring in the audience. Funny voices bring in the audience. Funny voices bring in the audience.
Just pressed every button. I don't know what it did.
Funny voices. This is Daft Punk. Faster, slower, harder, faster, slower, longer, higher. Got a pretty quick, quick, crazy, quack, 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 quack.
Should I just play with this fucking thing for like half an hour? Okay, let's see. Oh shit.
This is, wait a minute, this has everything I've ever recorded. Hello? Can you hear this? Hello? This is everything I've ever held down the button and recorded.
At McDonald's.
Why is that here?
At McDonald's.
Why is that on here?
Cool, dude.
At McDonald's.
Why are these saved?
It's me, Bugleberry.
Why is this on here?
It's me, Bugleberry.
How many times did I record this?
It's me, Bugleberry. It's me, Bugleberry.
I need that claw. I need that tail. I need that tooth. This is fucking scaring the shit out of me. Yabba dabba doo. Testing.
Almender, Wi-Fi.
Yes. 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 It's just stupid. It shouldn't even be in the fucking game. Got it. That's cool that these are on here. What's happening? I just found the recorded files. Hello? You can tell this one is actually me testing this for the first time. Because this is like a week or so before any of the actual stream recordings. Hello?
Hello?
Alright, let's go. What? Do more. Please do an Almender Wi-Fi. Why?
Almender Wi-Fi.
I don't. Why do you? I can just do it like this.
Almender Wi-Fi.
I can. That's easy. That's the easiest thing to want to do. All right. No. Okay. I'm done with the funny fucking voices guy. Like, I don't want to be like the, oh, look at he's, look at he's got the,
Almender.
Oh, ha, 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 he's got like Almender. Funny fucking voices. He's got, oh, blah, 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 and ha, ha, ha. It's not, all right, we're playing the game. You didn't, I mean, maybe like 500 of you came here for funny noises. Why would you come into this stream for funny noises? The title of the stream is like drug crack or something, and like it's a drug dealing game. You clicked on the stream because you thought you were going to watch a drug dealing game. The title of the stream is not, hey, like, Wi-Fi. Listen to Almender. Fucking Almender. Funny voices stream. That's not what this is. You can't, I don't know what, I'm not, I don't know what you do, what you're doing here, but like, wait, what? I don't understand, like.
Almender.
No. Pre-recorded. All right, you want a pre-recorded stream? Put it over here. Dude, what do I do with this? Guess I can just put it over here. What the fuck? Ba 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 ba. Do 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 do. Do do. What the fuck? I don't. How much is this? How much is this worth? Probably not much. Ba 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 ba. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Ba 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 ba. I don't. How much is this? How much is this worth? I don't. How much is this? How much is this worth? Probably not much.
Testing.
Almender.
Trio. Where is it?
Got it.
Where is it? Oh, god damn it. Whatever. Dude, what do I do with this? Guess I can just put it over here. Ba 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 ba. Dude, what do I do with this? Guess I can just put it over here. I don't. How much is this? How much is this worth? I don't. How much is this? How much is this worth?
Dude,
probably not much. What do I do with this? Guess I can just put it over here. Ba 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 ba. Do 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 do. Do do. Dude, what do I do with this? Guess I can just put it over here. Okay, I'm done. I'm waiting for the drugs. There's the same sneeze. That's me when I go shopping. Hold on, is it? Dude, what do I do with this? Like holding up a big,
just put it over here.
A big like jumbo pair of underwear that's like a size 50.
Ba, 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 ba.
Walking around, look at it. Oh my god. What the fuck? I don't. How much is this? How much is this worth?
Look at the tag.
Probably not much. Just going to the grocery store. I could. Nah. You guys ready for like a German stream? Here we go. Time for a German 985 stream. Okay, here we go. Are you guys ready? Welcome. Hey. Well, hey, hold on. We got to start the stream, guys. I'm done. I promise. Now in theaters. The fuck is happening? No. No. It's real. It's real. It can't be real. No. Somebody said, what? That can't be real. It's real. But like, somebody said something fucking crazy.
I kind of want to surround a room with these. Yeah, that's another trap room.
Surrounded by glass. Very breakable. What we don't know is all the glass, when it breaks, will trigger gas in the room. Something. There's gonna be something, gas. You have 10 minutes, you have 5 minutes, gas.
In 10 minutes, gas will fill the room. You have only 10 minutes to escape the gas. In this room, there's gas. If you breathe in the gas, you're gonna die. Around your neck is a key. You need to unlock the device around your neck, or else gas will enter the room. Don't breathe the gas. I have filled this room with gas, and not the gas that you are used to. I filled this room with sewer gas. It stinks. In this room, I farted gas. In this room, it is full of fart gas. Don't breathe in the gas.
He bought Shadowlands and he plays it. No, he doesn't. Oh my god, ban everyone that says that. Why would I buy that? Shut up. Oh no, he's
gas.
Lighting us.
In this room. You need to go on to twitch.tv. And you're gonna have to quickly, in 1 minute, gas, light this streamer. If you do not gas, light the streamer. And he doesn't feel gas, when in 10 seconds or less, the room is gonna fill with gas.
No, this is like propane. That's not even the gas that we're talking about. This is just actually gas for your grill. If you don't cook that steak perfectly on the
gas grill, yes. If you don't cook that steak perfectly on the gas grill, then your grill is gonna, your food's not gonna taste good, and then I'm gonna gas you.
Alright, I'm not gonna do any more gas references anymore.
By the way, Tim, if you think of using that toilet for anything besides throw up, the gas turns on regardless. Any liquid that goes in will activate the trigger at the bottom of the toilet. Don't you dare pee in there. Plus, it's not connected to any real plumbing. So I'd have a real problem on my hands if you were shit in there or peed in there. Don't do it. That's a choice that I'm telling you not to make. Only puke in there. Because this is your test, Michael. This is your test. The same exact entire reason why I brought you here in the first place. The door has just locked behind you. You thought this was a tour. Your test begins now. I know how much you don't like smelly smells. I know how much you think it's disgusting. Beetles and bugs. You wouldn't touch them when you were a child. But now you must. Because if you cannot be in this room for more than 1 minute, gas. The gas will start flowing. Only after you puke, though. I gotta make that really clear. I've been talking for a while. Only after you puke. If you puke into that toilet, gas will fill the room. Gas. Gas will fill the room. Make your choice. Will you stand the smelly smells for 10 minutes? Or will you puke into the toilet, filling the room with gas?
Gas.
Make your choice.
No! No! I just wanted to play a game of House Flipper! What the fuck? No, dude, no! Is this the Almender Wi-Fi streamer?
I'm not sure. Almender Wi-Fi.